riprap. This man-made assemblage of rock rubble placed to stabilize shorelines and prevent erosion is in fact a diverse ecosystem. Common on many waterways, riprap is a virtual magnet for game fish and non-game fish species alike most any time of the year. Bass, stripers, bluegill, catfish, and other varieties can be found prowling the interstitial spaces in search of crayfish and other forage types. Understanding that only select areas will likely produce, anglers in the know utilize modern technology to locate fish holding irregular features along the seemingly uniform stretch of structure. Key in on these features and success is almost certain.
That is a Lewis Smith spotted bass.